Kamurin kau, tiga mah. Jonny kan ada orang kau mau kuyah kuda terbawa fitner.
This is Elsa, one of Boga's daughters. She's getting stronger every day, but her little sister Sina is still taken care of in the ICU. Boga had a high-risk pregnancy, and luckily she was able to deliver her babies in the new maternity wing of the Bedele District Hospital. This wing was constructed by the Heineken Africa Foundation.
The Heineken Africa Foundation believes in Africa and the potential of its people. We also believe that everybody deserves good quality healthcare. Therefore, the Heineken Africa Foundation supports projects that improve the healthcare for those communities that need it most.
Over the years, the foundation has built a strong expertise on projects focused on maternal and child healthcare. This is a big priority in Ethiopia because the maternal mortality rate is 20 times higher compared to Western countries.
Bedele African Foundation basaralin bet ya natoch betam destenya hono yemetu zanatochu demo yemiwoleru zanatoch tru enkebkabe aginto memot yellebacho zanatoch saimotu yegebu no በአፍሪካን ፋውንዴሽን የኒኬን በሰጠን እንትን ቃም ተጠቅመን ልጆቹ ጥሩ ህክምናና ጥሩ እንክብካቤ ያገኙ የገቡ ነው።
In a few days, Boga and her daughters are ready to go home. The nurse informs her how to take good care of the girls.
ትደበላታን ሞክትባት ከንሸንጀል ቀቡ ቀብዱ ቡልቲያ ፎርተሚሽን ትገቲቴፍ ቡልቲያ ፎርተሚሽን ንብረት ኡፍቴትዩ አከሸን ክትባት ይሴ ኦርዶፊ ታሲስቱ ሲቲማ
ቶማን ኒኮና ስትጀራሙ አምባነ አኒስ ጆሌንኮስ ምባና ትሬ እጋ ማኒት ማስትጀራመ በቃ ፋይን ትሬን ያላቾ
It makes me really proud to see what we have done here in the Bedele District Hospital. It shows that the Heineken Africa Foundation can make a real change for mothers like Boga and her two little girls. We are happy that they can go home and that mother and babies are off to a healthy start.